Counterterrorism Policing Unit officers arrested a 26-year-old American man from Miami, Florida, shortly after 7:30 last night for possession of dangerous drugs. The officers went to a cruise ship moored at the Prince George Wharf, where they found the suspect in possession of a quantity of marijuana. Police say the American suspect is expected to appear in the magistrate's court early this week to be formally charged.